We'll start with what many people think might be an Olympic champion or the potential for that. 15 years old, Kamila Valieva, 87.42 personal best in Sochi in the short program. As expected, a clean program, beautiful skating, beautiful movement, wonderful detail of every step, of every move, of every element. And if this young woman can maintain the consistency throughout the rest of the season, that Olympic gold is within her reach, no question. Qualities of every aspect of Kamila's skating is what really sets her aside, not just the triple axel, that's important of course, and what a great weapon that is, but every detail is what makes this young woman so strong. The emotion you have to carry through this program, here's the triple axel, glides off the end of that edge, one of the nicest triple axels in the world for the women. Here's the triple flip. Lots of speed in and out of each element. Carries the skating throughout the program, whether it's technical or performance. There's the triple lutz, triple toe loop. flexibility and strength is extraordinary. In the final moment, well, we should see a pretty good score here. No major mistakes at all. Quality throughout the program. Short program scores. First skater out, Kamila Valieva, 90.38.